Hello everyone, my name is Jian. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Discovery2A. Today, I'm going to tell you about a story about my sister, Fanai. She moved abroad 2 years ago. She's 15 years old. She likes playing sports and playing board games. She lived in an apartment in Hanoi before. And she studied in a very good school year. Her best friend is Dom. They usually went skating and swimming in summer. But her parents want her to learn new things in different countries, so she moved to China. She moved to China because she wants better services than Hanoi, and there's some very good history places here for her to visit. And she's learning Chinese here, and she's studying in a very good academic school here. Before moving, she unpacked her belongings, and then she visited her relatives for the last time for 2 years. Then she moved to China. And the city is very, very big, and it's very crowded here. The food is very delicious, and the weather is usually sunny and cloudy. The people here are very friendly too. She lives in an apartment near her school. And the apartment is very large, but it is right next to the cafe. So the music is very loud, so she doesn't sleep much. But she still likes her new home very much. She likes it because she can get a new job here and earn some money. And like every people usually move for jobs and earn some money to and have a better life. And although she likes it, she still misses her parents and her friends. Her parents don't want to visit different countries, and she's very busy, so they didn't meet any time for 2 years. But they still talk on the phone every day, and that makes them happy. And I wish he would get a new job, study hard, and then come home early. And that's the end of the story of my sister. Thank you for listening. I hope you enjoy. Goodbye.